That's what I was talking about earlier. I think it didn't break. It's probably just
it's going back and forth.
Back. It's like folded in half.
It flipped itself like flat,
and it's not there. Barely is that. This is what it looks like.
Where'd those zip ties go? I need the zip ties.
I don't know what they are.
Huh? Yeah. So the thing's moving, and we just
Mom,
had to stop.
Mom, they might have bungee cords here. Mom.
So, We're gonna stop at the gas station, but then like our thing moved, so we are not really sure. So.
Oh, it's great, guys. We are currently about to leave to Vegas. For us going to Vegas, it takes about
six hours.
It's not long, but it's
we just left, and yeah, they're putting on
right now. They're putting some more bags up on our car, because the bag did not fit in our car, so we're putting it on top, which will get some more space.
Yeah.
I'm excited.
Vegas, baby!
No, I don't want to do this.
So guys, we currently stopped at a gas station. I think we have like 2 hours left.
Stop, my shoulder looks bad.
Yeah, we stopped at another gas station.
Don't do that. Don't put that in.
Now it's like nighttime. And I'm playing Among Us.
So yeah.
So right now, my Nana, Jada, and Jalissa are in the store. They're in the gas station. We're hiding from them like by like moving the car.
Yeah.
Oh, they're walking out right there.
Why are you running? You're looking, and I was like, no, they didn't.
Guys, I almost opened people's texts on Snap.
We made it at the hotel. It is 9:27 p.m.
So this is our first time seeing it at nighttime, because last time we came in the morning.
So.
Yeah, that's what it looks like. All this stuff. And gotta put on my mask. All right, we're going in now, so. This is what it looks like.
Yeah.
It's kind of plain, but it's been like this since the beginning.
Yeah. You guys are leaving, so we'll just leave it off
when we leave. Jada, say hi. Yeah. Nana, say hi.
Not yet. No.
Is that it?
That's awesome. Here? In here, it sounds like, yeah.
Whoa.
This isn't curtain.
The floor, yeah.
Chicken nuggets.
Strut queen.
So how we did it last time.
You're all different. I know, it's talked to me last time I opened it.
Oh. That is so right. Oh my god.
Let's go.
Oh wow. I'll put this here. We did that last time. It's lit. Let me show you guys the rest. We have the rooms, we have the bedroom, the window, and we're sleeping, me and Araya are sleeping on this couch bed, and then, yeah, and then you can see, like, over there's, like, the whole view. You can't really see, but.
It was a few of
those. So guys, we're gonna go to the store, and then we have our dog, so we're gonna be dropping off Sophie at somebody's house, and we're gonna go get groceries to eat in the morning for breakfast, dinner, and all that stuff. I will most likely see you guys tomorrow in the morning. We have cheer practice at 7 a.m. Super excited, and I'll see you guys in the morning. Good morning, guys. It is 6:35 a.m. Friday, January 21st. It is morning. We have morning practice today. Naraya.
Hi.
Morning practice.
Cold.
Here's the hotel from out here.
All right, guys, so it is the morning. It is currently 6:30.
Why my head look like an egg?
It looks big. And then I'm not. It's not.
7, 8, 9, 10. Look at everybody. I'm already stretched out. Are you?
Guys, don't put that in the
Yeah.
Right now, and everyone's here. I'm tired, but I'm ready.
they doing?
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, tight, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, look, 5, tight, 7, squeeze, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, yeah!
Okay,
anybody?
Ready to attack, wait until we get you. Got that green flame, guarantee we hot time. It's time for no fight, it's time to let the fight.
Hi guys, so the last time you guys seen us, we were at practice this early in the morning, and now it's currently 12 in the morning. After practice, we basically just stayed at the hotel. Sorry, I looked at it, I took a shower and stuff. Me and my sisters went to Topgolf to play golf. We went on a triple date. My sister and her boyfriend went on a date. Me and my boyfriend went on a date. And Nirai and her boyfriend went on a date. Let me just show you guys the videos. So this is Nirai and her boyfriend. And my boyfriend. It was super fun. First date, very scary. We went to get, we went to Starbucks. We went down the strip. We seen some rides and we're gonna go on it. And then Jackson is out here, he's famous. Yeah, he's like across the hotel, like over there. So I can literally go. And I look ghetto, sorry again. But yeah, so today, since it's 12 a.m. Today we have team bonding. We're gonna be doing a scavenger hunt down at the strip at 12 p.m. But yeah, I'm super excited for tomorrow. A lot of the cheerleaders posted things that they did. Some went to circus, went to go eat at places, took pictures. Anyways, I will see you guys in the morning. Since today's Saturday, tomorrow we have comp. I'm so scared. I can't. We'll see you guys tomorrow.
Hi guys, outside. And it's 12:58. We're at team bonding.
Oh my god!
And this is, we're doing a scavenger hunt. And this is everybody in the back. Our eyes are here. Isla, Gigi, Jazz, Mitai. And we're like by the strip area.
Love the longer is Isla.
Why my forehead looks so big?
We love a vlogging queen.
Hello. How's your day been? My name is Alina. I'm one of the captains. I'm single. So you're having a class where we're at.
Hopefully there's some cute boys walking around.
And ignore her. Today let's go to Tacos El Gordo. Pretty good, pretty good.
Vegas, baby.
All right, cool transition.
Hello guys, so currently we are at the team bonding. And we're gonna go in the middle of the crosswalk and do a stunt.
We're not gonna go in the middle of the crosswalk because we're not hit by a car, so we're not doing that. We're gonna stand like right by it.
We're gonna stand by it.
Jaden, this is Alea. This is Samantha. This is Aliana. Yeah.
Extension or
yeah.
Squeeze. Put your butt up.
Stand up. Shoulders back.
Yes, throw your shoulders back.
There you go.
Guys, we're in the city.
That's where you
are
right now.
Can we press it? Can we go?
City girl.
Oh my god, we're on camera.
Oh, we're
more.
Guys, we're doing a stunt to get the red light.
Come on,
now, darn it. We're there. Oh, we
gotta
wait for turn red.
Welcome to the vlog. Hi. Guys, I don't know if you guys know, but I'm my sister. Tiene pulgas. She is one big pulga.
No idea what that means.
Girls, I'm taking over because they're talking about a show. So, how do you feel about nationals tomorrow? How are you feeling?
Good to hit and win, because if we don't win, I'm gonna be very mad. So,
any words of encouragement?
Whoever we're going against, we're gonna win. Actually, wait. I I hope we do. But, I don't know.
That's enough talking for you.
What about you? Any words of encouragement?
Just like have fun and like try this.
Okay. Yeah. How do you feel about tomorrow? Any words of encouragement?
I am scared, but no. We got this, guys.
Ava, any words of encouragement?
What do you got?
Please.
Squeeze. There you go.
Yeah. Words of encouragement, captains. You got this. You do this.
You do this.
You got this. Yeah.
Encouragement.
Huh?
Words of encouragement.
You're awesome. You're awesome. What does that mean?
You're home.
Words of encouragement for the team.
For the team. Do your best. Do give it your all. And don't screw up.
Yes!
Oh my god!
Yeah. And she comes to you.
Hey guys. It's currently 3:55 p.m. and we finished team bonding and
we have some emotional news.
Battery died, so we've been here for 2 hours just sitting in the car. We're literally in the circus.
Like, we were gonna Uber, but then like, what would we do with the car?
Yeah, we're in the circus parking lot right now, still, and it's been 2 hours and we've been sitting down. I'm hungry. I'm getting very angry.
I know, but like,
but yeah. So our car is just here. Nothing's turning on. We just been here. We're gonna take an Uber, but I don't know.
Tomorrow.
Yeah.
I'm kind of nervous, but I'm also ready because I feel like we could do this if we all just like be on the same mindset.
The thing ends at like 7. They have coach check-in, which are at 3, and it's already 4, so they missed it. But it ends at 7, so they need to hurry up. Anyways, we'll keep you guys updated.
To make a documentary.
It's been.
It's
been 30 days since we left this car.
So guys, we're still this car. It's like, what time is it? Oh, it's 4. It's 4:46. We ended at 2.
Mine.
Okay, guys.
Out of the parking lot.
We're finally out. We're at the Orleans Arena for coach check-in. The camera's about to die.
We're back.
And I'm almost
done. Think about me. All
right, bye.
So guys, it's comp day and I don't know what time it is. I'm nervous. What time?
10:58.
It's 10:58. I'm doing my makeup. Silas right there. She looks a little ghetto. We have to be at the arena at 2:30, so we're getting ready right now. I look very crazy, but so guys, it's been a couple minutes. I did my eyebrows and
mine too.
Half of the eyeshadow. Jada just
5, 6, 7, close.
There's some like access glue from last competition.
Alright guys, so I have like powder on my face and Naraya's finished with her makeup and has her clothes on.
I should get my hair done. I'm gonna put my lipstick on later because like it's gonna.
And I'm already like, done with my makeup.
Dumb.
But I'm so scared.
You're not.
I mean, no, I'm not.
All right, guys, so I have finished my look. And I believe that we are gonna do amazing. I'm not saying we're gonna win, but I think we're gonna do really good. And yeah, so we're gonna be leaving to competition at the Orleans Arena. I'm not scared, no. It's definitely no.
So guys, I finished my makeup. This is how it turned out. And then I have like my stuff on. Naraya is currently.
I made an iced coffee.
So guys, right now it's 1:42 p.m. Sunday, January 23rd, and we are currently leaving for the comp. Oh, my heart is beating. I'm doing great as usual. I.
The weather is great today.
Make sure just dump on the head.
My face, like the hair's like crooked.
It's just your head.
No, it's you.
Jada. All right, get
it. So we are at the Orleans Arena currently. I really am scared. I'm ready.
Are you scared?
Yes, I'm literally terrified. When I was in the hotel room this morning, I woke up and there's a bee right there.
Oh my god.
Woke up and I was terrified. But then I was like, whatever happens, happens.
Yes,
guys, we're here.
Senora!
Backstage,
but
hip
hop did good. Hip hop was good. Flame had one job, and Thunder was pretty good.
Out of those five, let's go to the top three once again. This year are, say it with me, Extra.
I'm good.
diversity lead play.
It's 9:57 and it's the next morning and we're checking out. They're sitting over there and I believe Nari and then we're gonna do the outro for the video.
Yeah.
Vegas was fun. Even though we didn't win, we can come back for rings. So yeah.
Hey guys, so we ended comp yesterday and it was very good, I guess. We, for cheer, we got second place. We were like...
No, third and fourth.
Off by like half a point.
Cheer is third and fourth.
Yeah. Well, we went against really good teams. Like, they were honestly, like, really good. Extreme Athletics and Vibe, you guys are really good. And we did good, too. We had one fall, but we had, like, three deductions because some people had earrings on and that we didn't know, but it's a deduction. I hope everyone gets home safely and we had a very good time. And right now we are about to leave and they're packing up the car and all. And we are over here sitting by these like seats over there and all. But yeah, it's really fun and we had a very, very, very good time and it was amazing here. And I hope everyone is just happy and well and we'll see you guys next time.
And we still have rings so we can still win.
Yeah, we have rings and we might be going against the same teams and other teams that we went against before. Okay, but we'll probably record for rings and we'll see you guys then. Bye. I turned off.